So the next important thing is you have to exercise daily, because your regular routine work is paused. You are not walking. If you're going to office, you're not walking, you're not boarding the regular bus or train. So your physical exercise, which the body is used to get daily, is reducing. So to compensate that, definitely you must exercise regularly. Plan a schedule again and start exercising regularly.